Number 1 na ang Lakers sa depensa mula nang bumalik si Jared Vanderbilt. Matapos nga po ang slow start ng Lakers na nakakuha lang ng 3 panalo sa kanilang first 8 games, nasa decent spot na nga po ngayon ang team na nakaupo sa 5th spot ng West standings na may 49 na record. Kung kasama lang sa record ang naging laban nila kahapon sa Indiana Pacers, number 4 na sana ang Lakers at naunahan na nila ang defending champion na Denver Nuggets na nag-i-struggle ngayon na makakuha ng panalo. Malaking faktor nga po sa winning streak ng Lakers ngayon ang pagbalik ni Jared Vanderbilt na isa sa solid defender ng team, na 4-0 ang record ng Lakers nung bumalik si Bando. Hindi lang yan, dahil ang matinding depensa nga po ng Lakers ang siya nagpapapanalo sa team sa kanilang mga huling laro. Dahil sa last 3 games, nagrarank nga po ang Lakers bilang number 1 defensive team sa NBA na may 97.8 defensive rating. Umakyat na rin bilang number 5 overall defensive team ang Lakers na may 110.3 defensive rating. Dahil sa pagbabalik ng karamihan ng player ng Lakers, malaki ang chance sa mga ilang games pa ay maging best defensive team na ulit ang Lake Show. Number 1 naman ang Indiana Pacers sa may pinakamataas na offensive rating sa NBA ngayon na may 122.2 offensive rating. Pero nalimitahan lang ito ng Lakers sa 109 points sa naging laban nila kahapon. Narito ang naging defensive stops ng Lakers laban sa Indiana Pacers. Gandang deflection kagad ang ginawa ni LeBron mula sa assist ni Tyrese Haliburton. Wala namang nakita si Tyrese Haliburton ng i-double team ni na AD at Torian Prince na nauwi sa pag-turnover niya ng bola. Nice defense by D'Angelo Russell, airball ang tira ni Benedict Mathurin. Hindi naman tinantanan ni Bando si Haliburton kaya kapos ang kanyang 3-point shot. Foul naman ang naitawag kay Prince matapos ang clean block nito kay Mathurin. Airball na naman ang 3 ni Haliburton dahil pa rin sa depensa ni Vanderbilt. Nice ni Beachimura at Max Christie sabay kuha ni Davis ng rebound. Back to back block naman ang inabot ng Pacers guard kina Cam Reddish at Bando. Hindi naman umubra ang fake ni Bruce Brown kay AD at nasupalpal pa rin ang kanyang tira. Ano masasabi nyo sa depensang ipinapakita ngayon ng Lakers, mga brother? Pacers turn it over, Vanderbilt to Russell, Russell to finish, final minute, second quarter. Toppin, trying to draw a contact block by Davis for the rim. Nice play there from Reddish. Haliburton trying to get on track. We've seen a lot of defenders come at him. Neesmith, bad pass, stolen by Russell. Haliburton, pass inside to Jackson. Jackson, Davis got a piece of that. Vanderbilt the rebound. Vanderbilt, the latest Laker assigned, but he's seen two guys come at him all game long. Neesmith fakes, his floater's up, shot no good. Not played their usual normal great offensive game, but they're hanging around. Heald fakes. Davis again forces him to pass that length, even out on the perimeter like that. Alley-oop, broken up nicely.
Big stretch.
And McConnell and Haliburton out there at the same time. McConnell spins, trying the left hand. McConnell, Mathurin. Guarded by LeBron James. He's double-teamed. Prince swats it out of bounds. McConnell. Haliburton still on the bench. McConnell the drive, can't finish. Davis couldn't quite hold on. Turner. Davis closes out on him.
If you don't think this matters, you're crazy. Hey, if you watch how hard both of these teams are playing,
couldn't get it to go down. Here comes Haliburton. Haliburton to McConnell. McConnell, the layup blocked by Davis. Davis does it again.